Fucka drerries.
Fucka drerries.
Fucka drer.
Fucka drerries. How to be a goose whistler part 1.
Guys, today we're on a mission to become the one and first goose whistler in the world.
Why? Let me tell you what society will tell you. It increases your chances of getting a job, provides you with an opportunity to be successful. Your life will be a lot less stressful.
Being a goose whistler
is the key.
In order to become a goose whistler, you have to become one of them.